does that mean? SUVs and SMEs. It is our moral obligation to promote the local industry. That's how the GDP of the country grows. Are we looking in those aspects? Are we thinking in those lines? And that is where best practices of procurement will come. It is a synergy not only with the suppliers, but also with our internal users. How many of us sit with our users and clarify what is it that they actually require? How can we add value to the specification? Because remember, specifications are common across all brands. You need to identify what is the feature that you desire. And if you have identified that feature, what is the benefit that you will obtain from that feature? That is value. Unfortunately, none of us have time because every requisition is requested yesterday. So we have all 30 excuses why we did not do best practices. Correct me if I'm wrong. You all agree with it?
Yes.
So then we need to change. How many of us are ready to change? So you believe in it, right? You believe the call of the day is that we need to change. How many of us think that I'm no longer a postman? So let's put it together and let's say together now. And you say after I say, okay? I am.
I can.
I will.
I will.
Once again, I am.
I am.
I can.
I will.
How do you feel? How do you feel? What is it? You feel better, right? You feel I'm in the right job now. I can change the world. Absolutely. No PR. No work. Thank you. Okay, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to stop here for a few minutes.